Roy's Motel.
And left trigger. Left trigger. Oh, it's not a Ford race.
Aww.
Two items unlocked. Hey, I got a new car.
Oh, what the?
Not a new car. It's a Ford Shelby GT500.
Sweet, yes.
Probably not a new car.
I do, actually.
A bad map. Why did I pick this map? I think
yeah, this is
racetrack.
I guess it works. Yeah, this one has a lot of turns and stuff. Fall races. Fall races were just in a straight line. Oh yeah. Well, me, I will brake check. I tried to break track that guy. Who's supposed to get through? That was a lot of boosting. Whoever did get a boost, holy cow, I'm like jumping all over the road. Whoever didn't get a boost got screwed right there. Is there actually a road or am I just. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, is there actually a road or am I just in the dead? Okay, maybe I have to do like this track because it's really wide open and just drive on. Oh, I should grab the boost. Go! Oops. Boost to get through. Oh gosh! Oh my gosh! I just got completely airborne. I like hit a wall and my car just went flying. Oh, that was that you?
Fire.
Oh, this thing on fire. What's a window? What? What did I do? How? I wasn't even near you. I wasn't near anyone. I'm in dead last, and I'm not finding anything. Are you like... Dang blast! But it works.
I like how that guy's still winning.
He's played this game a few times before, I think.
Is it level 2 when we got in the lobby?
Oh. It's not my fault.
Level 5.